So for Hindi speech, I would like to call Deepak Kashyap from class 2nd.
मेरे सभी आदरणीय अध्यापकों, अभिभावकों और प्यारे मित्रों को मेरे नमस्कार। मेरा नाम रीभा कश्यप है। मैं आप लोगों को 15 अगस्त के बारे में कुछ बताना चाहता हूँ। 15 अगस्त हमारे देश के इतिहास की सबसे महत्वपूर्ण तारीखों में से एक है। यह वह दिन है जब हम ब्रिटिश शासन से स्वतंत्र हुए। हमारे साथ 15 अगस्त को स्वतंत्रता दिवस मनाते हैं और साथ ही साथ उन महान स्वतंत्रता सेनानियों के बलिदानों को याद करते हैं जिन्होंने भारत को आजादी दिलाने के लिए अपनी जान तक त्याग दी। इसलिए हमें उनका सम्मान करना चाहिए और अपने देश पर गर्व करना चाहिए। जय हिंद, जय भारत।
एक बार एक टीचर ने अपने स्टूडेंट से पूछा, न्यूटन का नियम बताओ।
तो स्टूडेंट ने कहा, सर मुझे तो एक ही लाइन याद है।
तो टीचर ने कहा, चलो वही बता दो।
तो स्टूडेंट ने कहा, और इसे ही न्यूटन का नियम कहते हैं।
मैं आप लोगों से रिक्वेस्ट करना चाहूंगा कि आप लोग प्लीज तालियां थोड़ी जोर से बजाएं।
Now we are going toward our next English speech. So, for English speech, I would like to call Rishikesh Bhaiya from class 10.
It gives me a sense of immense joy to see our national flag soaring in the wind high up. The East India Company was founded in 1600 under Royal Charter during the reign of Queen Elizabeth II. Through its family aim widespread, it eventually became an indomitable force of colonization. It was the most part of the Indian subcontinent. The Indians living in that time became the subjects of British rule under Queen Victoria and other monarchs who came after her. I am sure we all can vouch that gaining independence under such challenging situations was not an easy task, but it required long and persistent effort. One of the most prominent personalities who chiefly contributed towards gaining independence was Mahatma Gandhi. What makes him even a greater personality is the fact that he didn't achieve independence through violence or bloodshed, but through his policy of non-violence, wherein he didn't oppose British rule through armed fighting. But he made his followers started a non-violence campaign which comprised of hunger strikes and civil disobedience. Their concerted efforts brought an end to the British rule. We should salute those heroic spirits and pay our homage to them by remembering their deeds and sacrifices for our motherland. And to never forget that it is because of their sacrifices that we stand and breathe in an independent India. Since this is a day of great historical importance, it is declared a national holiday and all of us celebrate it with great warmth and soul. Visits the airport and hoists the national anthem. It is then followed by a state speech delivered by the Prime Minister to the people of our country. Now we are celebrating our 73rd Independence Day on 15th August 2019. need all the this freedom is priceless and we should preserve it wholeheartedly and should also remember that our soldiers are so brave that they are continuously fighting to protect our country from any militant or terrorist group. This is all what I wanted to say. Jai Hind.
Nikita, Nikita.
Now we are moving toward our next Hindi speech.
So for Hindi speech, I would like to call Mukan Kumari from class 4th.
I would like to call Kisla from standard 4. for English speech, I would like to call one thing.
Good morning to all of you, special teachers, parents, and all my dear friends. We all have gathered here to celebrate our 73rd Independence Day. Now, here as a short speech on Independence Day. On 15th August 1947, we got freedom from British rule. British rule over England for more than 200 years through the which is divide and control us. This is very important. This day is very important for Indian people. This is day to remember the democracy to astonify our great freedom fighters who first give us independence. Great freedom fighters like Mahatma Gandhi, Rajguru, Subhash Chandra Bose, etc. Devoted their entire life for freedom of our country. Today we are free to do any work of great freedom fighters. We cannot do it for even moment a struggle by our forefather. We would always in our memories and day of independence. Our country is the right track of development. Since independence is our country, developed many rapidly of the fields of science, technology, sports, agriculture, education, and many more. Now India is known as fast culture and social diversity. We are so proud to be born in India. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Now we are moving toward our last but not least English speech.
This English speech will be delivered by Muthuswami Iyer.
Thank you.